We should start with the dungeons. They may be holding the bearers there.
Sound plan. As long as we keep ourselves on this side of the bars.
In here. They're all empty.
And? You're gonna give up?
Sid, this gate.
Need some help.
What do you think?
The arm doing most of the lifting. At your leisure, Clive.
Did you hear that?
Unfortunately, yes.
They already be in the cave.
What?
Good news, lads.
The search is over.
Where to next?
This door only leads to more royalists. We'd better find another one.
Take your pick.
How about a window?
Yeah. Bloody show off. Well, we found the Imperial garrison. Right where the royalists left.
Damn it. They're everywhere.
There! That's great job!
Get him! Sick of Torvo! There, boy! It's over! Sick of Torvo! Get him! There, boy! Sick of Torgle. There, boy. Stay down. You know what to do, boy. Sick of Torgle.
Just were you, Benedicta? These poor sods didn't know what hit them.
The alarm!
All this bloody running! After them! What the hell happened here? A little late for prayer, isn't it?
Do I seem so desperate as to grovel at the feet of a false god? I was waiting for you.
Not for too long, I hope. All this for a midnight chat. Well, let's chat then. Where are the men and women you took from Lostwing?
You mean where's the Dominant? Well, Lute shall be requiring his services indefinitely. Come back to me, Sidulfus. I need you. Think of all the things we can create together. The world that we can build.
You need me? Your king needs me. I'm all for building a new world. Just not his. That bastard's dreams are as twisted as his promises are false. And I want no part of him.
King Barnabas saved you, and this is how you speak of him. Have you no shred of loyalty?
What? To a leader who'd use me? Like he uses you.
You know nothing of me, Sidolphus.
You're right. I don't know who you are anymore. Or what you want. I only know what you used to say. That you were tired of running. That you just wanted to be free. Free of it all. You weren't lying to me then, so what changed? What made you think you had to sacrifice who you were to get what you wanted?
Sacrifice? I use my talents to my advantage, and you would tell me there is shame in that?
If there's no shame, then why do you feel so sorry for yourself?
A rousing speech, Lord Commander. I was a fool to believe you might have changed. The only person I feel sorry for is you! I can't do this anymore. If you would stand between our leash and his dream, then you leave me no choice. Goodbye, Sidolphus.
Stand back, Clive.
Finish them.
Well, Sid, at least it's not three against one. Over here.
There, boy. Sick of Torgal. Sick of Torgal. Get him. Over here. Get him, boy. Sick of Torgal.
use them.
Sid, are you all right?
Do I look all right? Benedicta will be on her way to collect the Dominant, if she hasn't already. You can't afford to let them leave. Remember, she has wings, you don't.
What about you?
Before or after I catch my breath.
Sorry. Come on, Torgal. Somewhere.
Has been signaled.
That's enough.
That's enough!
How late he wants us gone before sunrise!
Don't let them get away!
Sick of Togo! Get him, boy!
Away.
Let's make this quick.
Get him, boy! Sick of trouble!
I confess I expected more from the old man. And less from you. This is the second time you've bested my sisters. Men of your talents are rare indeed. Why cost your lot with such undesirables? If it is the hearth you long for, you will find more than enough warmth under my wings.
You know exactly what I want. Hand over the Dominant, and I'll leave you in peace.
You would dare to make demands of me. Know your place, little lamb. Fool is the shepherd who heeds every bleat of the flock. And I will suffer yours no longer. Must I spell it out for you, Branded? No one is listening. No one at all! Come, little lamb, to the slaughter with you.
Yeah!
Get him, boy!
her but a branded! How did you do it? How did you even survive? How?
The answer is simple, Benedicta. He was fighting for something he believed in.
Shut up! Why aren't you dead?
We've played your games. Now tell me where he is.
Who? What are you? Enough of this.
You took it from her. How'd you do that? Fuck me. I hope the bear has found a way out. Clive, this place is ready to collapse, and I'd rather not be here when it does. If your dominant started this fire, and I'm betting he did, he'll be long gone.
Damn it all. What was that?
I created a diversion as commanded, Your Grace. The villagers escaped in the confusion. As should we.
Yes.
Oh, look. Morning has broken. And here come the cavalry, itching to butcher the bastards who made them miss their morning gruel. Come on, If they catch us leaving a burning care, people might jump to conclusions.
Right.
Benedicta said you'd taken her power. You don't still have it, do you?
I think I do. I can feel it. It's inside me, along with the flames.
Well, are you not keen to try it out? What could possibly go wrong?
Stop this! Bring me! Where did you two come from?
You know what to do. Don't let them get away. Sick of Torvo. Get up.
Whoa, it's only me!
Dummy Gav, are you trying to get yourself killed?
It's not me who's been playing with fire! Don't do things by halves, do you? This way. So if it wasn't you or him who freed the bears, who was it?
Good question. Someone who didn't have their hands full fighting a bloody harpy, I guess. But what matters is they're safe. Something they wouldn't be had it not been for you, Gav.
Just doing me job, like. So, what about his dominant?
Gone. And after we were so close.
Well, I can track him.
Why would you?
Sid told us about your family. Lost me onto Imperial Steel. Sometimes vengeance is the only thing that keeps you going.
Thank you.
Go safely, brothers.
I reckon he likes you.
My lady, you have to hold on. We're going to get you.
Gone. What am I going to do? Barnabas?
How long to the coastal road?
At this pace, we won't make it by sunset.
He'll know. He'll cast me out like all the others. What am I going to do?
My lady.
What do we have here?
Fetch a good price, I reckon.
Well, we'd be doing the slavers a disservice if we didn't praise her worth.
Stay away!
It's all right. They can't hurt you anymore. Come on, let's go home.
Is this it, Adolphus? My punishment for not listening to you?
Sid.
Do you feel it too?
Garuda.
Hmm.
By the flames.
She's drawn in too much ether. She can't control it. If Garuda isn't stopped, that vortex will swallow this whole forest and us along with it.
And I'll stop her.
You'll stop her.
I heard it again. Someone is calling me.
Damn it, lad. That doesn't mean you have to listen. I should have gone with Gav. Clive, I don't think you understand. That's not just windy weather you're wandering into. Benedicta's rage knows no bounds. And that's on a good day. I don't want to know what's waiting inside that.
But I do. I have to find out. And I'm not turning back. There are so many.
Aye. One for every fragment of our mind.
Sick of Torgo.
Was that?
The Dominant. The man who killed my brother.
Are you absolutely certain?
I've seen him every night for the past 13 years. Watched as the flames of his icon took Joshua.
Bell!
Ed!
I'm here, and so's Torgo. Don't worry about us. You've been waiting for this. Go!
Sid! Forgive me. Where did he go?
Thank you.
you stand in my way!
control it, Clive! It is you, isn't it, Clive? Stop this! Now! Too nice is your problem. Bloody mess, this. The ghost you've been chasing. It was inside you all along. They'll be damned if I know what that means. Why did you have to listen to him? Benner! This can't be what you wanted, can it?
King is bold, but desperate.
Will you engage him personally, Your Highness?
Of course.
Grigor's breath fill your wings.
Thank you. Reform the cohorts.
At once.
Your Highness.
Saboteurs.
Their attacks are frequent and widespread, even in the Holy Capital.
The capital? What of my father?
His radiance is safe. But he has ordered the city guard strengthened. We can expect no reinforcements.
That is of no matter. The Emperor's safety is paramount. I shall deal with our enemies here. All of them.
Just full of surprises. First that trick with Garuda, then whatever the hell that other thing was. Didn't know you had it in you.
Do it.
Eh?
Kill me.
It was me. I killed him. I killed Joshua. I killed them all. I'm a monster. And I deserve to die! So end it! End it! Please! Please! Ah!
I reckon I can take you, if that's what you want. But first, I thought I'd give you the benefit of my timeless wisdom. It seems to me, you see, that since you're still breathing, you might as well make yourself useful. Get dressed. Pretty as you are, you're not my type. I'll, see you in the hall.
May as well hear what he has to say.
Don't go making me throw you back in there now, eh?
Did you see the girl Cid brought back with him?
I did. Poor thing, all dressed in dirty rags. I'll have to make a new dress for her.
Odin and Bahamut had at it by all accounts. Not by Belinus Tor.
Gods. It's a wonder we didn't feel.
Yes?
What? Coin purse weighing you down?
You'll not find a better price than that. It is better I'll be here. You'll not find a better price than that. You're rubbing me blind, you know.
Finished, are you?
Finally crawled out of the crypt, eh? You look like it. Although I thank you for doing us the courtesy of covering up.
Don't.
Oh, still have a bit of fight left in you? Then listen. I've arranged a meeting with Gav. In case you've forgotten, you're the one he's been putting his nose to work for.
For nothing.
Just listen. While you've been relaxing in your cell, Gav's been busy sniffing out your dominant. And according to his last report, he's picked up a scent. Gav's gone to a fair bit of trouble for you. The least you can do is hear the poor bugger out. He's going to meet us at the King's Fall. Pack your stuff. We'll leave as soon as you're ready. Come on. Gav will be waiting for us. Get your stuff together.
Eat your food while it's hot and see that none goes to waste. Follow those two simple rules and you will always be welcome at the Fat Chocobo.
Not so long ago, this here was a thriving trade route. Then the blight came. The people left. And just like that, it was deserted. Making it the perfect little shortcut. Gab's waiting for us up ahead. Come on. Still feeling sorry for yourself?
Please.
Think about it, Clive. The rumors all point to... That was an Imperial signal. They shouldn't be here. The old fort's been abandoned for years. Our little chat can wait. I need to see what the bastards are up to. You go on ahead and meet up with Gav.
But we both know that...
No buts about it.
Thank you.
I'm the dominant of fire. We sent Gav on a wild goose chase. Sid. Straight to a nest of bloodthirsty beasts. Can't be much further now.
Sick of Torvald!
is it, boy?
After him! Don't let him escape!
Gav!
Who goes there? This one's a deserter! Take his head!
Out of my way.
You made your choice!
Clive, what's the situation?
You're late.
Get in trouble!
What?
The Imperials are on his tail. We have to get to him before they do.
Understood. I'm here to even the odds. Any objections?
I'll take the dragon. Take the dragoon.
You know what to do, boy. Sick of Torgo. Keep your distance, boy. Not this time.
Get up, boy.
Oh, die, you bastard. All right. One down, one to go. Come on.
Thank you.
Your hand! Help me!
Help me! Help me, Clive!
I've got you.
Clive doesn't have your nose, I said. He'd stumble off a cliff, I said.
That's the trouble with a nose like mine. Can't help sticking it where it's not wanted. But if it wasn't for you two, my sniffing days would be over. Thank you. Truly.
So, what news?
Well, found out where your friend's heading, for one thing.
Gav, I...
Him and his mate are on their way to your old stomping ground, Rosaria. You should have seen what they did to the Imperials who tried to stop them. There's no question about it. He's a dominant of fire, all right.
He can't be.
Clive, I saw you turn into an icon before my very eyes. And yes... there's a good chance it was you who killed the Phoenix. But we weren't alone, were we? There was the fellow you saw enter the whirlwind. I saw him too. You didn't dream it, Clive. He's out there.
But who is he?
Don't ask me. I don't bloody know. But I do know one thing. You're gonna find him and find out. After all, you swore an oath.
What?
You swore you'd avenge your brother's death. That you'd never rest until you'd hunted down the man responsible. So? Find out if this man's responsible, and kill yourself if he's not.
Sid, I...
Don't thank me. Thank Gav.
Thank you, Gav.
Yeah, well, yeah.
No birds returning this year.
The Deadlands have swallowed their roosts, like as not. We're running out of time.
We'll be in Rosaria in a day or two.
Back to where it all began. He must be stopped.
Spitting great gouts of fire, he was like a bleeding volcano.
Ever seen a volcano?
What? You think I'm having you on?
Clive! Your friend! She's awake!
Right.
Go Go to her, you fool. Right, you lot. Enough slacking. Goots, come with me. Gav, go and get those wounds seen to.
Oh, give it to me straight. How long have I got?
So?
All in good time. Let's make ourselves scarce.
Jill.
It's true then. It really is you.
It is.
Clive! You're alive.
So are you. I still can't believe it. Are your wounds healed?
Yes. Taya told me what happened. You saved my life.
After nearly taking it, I had no idea. Forgive me, but how did you ever come to be there, Jill? Fighting for them.
The Iron Blood. They invaded not long after the news arrived about Phoenix Gate. Rosaria had lost her leaders. The duchy was in chaos. The Iron Kingdom saw our weakness and pounced upon it. They killed the men and captured the women.
And took you back to Ironhome.
I thought they meant to have their fun with me before the end. But the end never came. My powers awoke, and everything changed. It all happened so fast.
We were told that the Iron Blood had captured a dominant and planned to bring her on their latest crusade.
They gave me a choice. To fight for them on the battlefield, or see my countrywomen slaughtered.
And they call us dominants.
What? What happened, Clive? What happened at Phoenix Gate?
It was me. I killed Joshua.
No, that's not true. I know you. You wouldn't do that.
It's the truth. I changed into him again. Not long ago. The second Icon of Fire. The one responsible.
Clive.
When I think back to that night. The hooded man. He spoke to me. What did he say?
Sarsis.
We have found you. What did he mean?
Clive, we should go back there, to Phoenix Gate.
I need to know what really happened. And so do you. You need to know for certain. And if what you told me is true, and you did what you said you did, then we will face it together.
Jill, I... All right.
You'll be needing a change of clothes, then. Out you go, your lordship. We wouldn't want you getting overexcited.
Sorry.
I'll see you soon, then, Clive.
I should be ready, too. We've a long journey ahead of us.
I thought I told you to make yourself scarce. Your friend needs to get dressed.
Let's get this fixed before someone does it.
We're looking at half a dozen.
Ah, Clive. I trust you're settling in?
Gradually getting used to the place.
I'm glad to hear it. I was hoping you might be persuaded to come to my aid once more. Your services will be rewarded, of course.
I don't doubt it. Seems to be the way around here.
We strive to be better than those we once served. Now, as to the task itself, I am once again in need of a pair of hands to deliver sustenance to our esteemed companions. I have three meals for three industrious souls. What say you?
I'd be happy to help.
Marvelous. The three individuals you'll be seeking out are busying themselves about the hideaway. You'll find one by the entrance, another in the bunks, and the other guarding the cells. Thank you once again, Clive.
We just don't have enough teams to follow everything.
Something smells good. For me, I hope.
It is. Courtesy of Kenneth.
Oh, my thanks. These birds are needy creatures. They don't like me running after the fat chocobo behind their backs.
They must keep you busy.
Ah, there's never a moment's rest. Probably for the best I eat down here, reeking of the stables as I do. I'd only put people off their food. And who has time to wash and dress for dinner when they've got little darlings like these to wait upon, eh? Anyway, thanks for the food, and be sure to give Kenneth my regards.
So soon? Fancied another kip in the cells, did you?
Kenneth sent me. He thought you might be hungry.
He wasn't wrong. The way my gut's been growling, I'd have curls running scared.
Guard duty down here can't be much fun.
It's not. But sometimes folk need locking up, and someone has to watch over them. I help people sleep at night, and that's not a boast many can make. You keep yourself on the right side of these bars now, you hear me?
What I wouldn't give for some wild mickleberries.
Can I help you?
Kenneth sent me.
Ah, wonderful. Do you hear that? Our food has arrived. Does your appetite still elude you?
Is he sick?
I'm afraid so. Those no longer in need of a physica's immediate ministrations are sent here for further rest. I tend to those who cannot tend to themselves, which leaves me very little time for anything else. Happily, Kenneth sees that I stay fed. I would be lost without the kindness of good people like him and yourself. Thank you.
I think that's everyone. I better let Kenneth know.
Isn't the Moogle funny?
Ah, you're back. All done? Wonderful. Here, your reward, as promised.
The hideaway is quite something. Everyone has their place.
A fact we are proud of, believe me. I'm glad you've witnessed it for yourself. You have your place too, of course, as you have just so capably proven, and you will always have a place with us, should you desire it.
It's kind of you to say so.
It is the truth, and not a soul among us would deny it. I look forward to all that you will bring to our little community.
You! Newcomer! I need help.
What's the matter?
It's my assistant. She left to gather soil, and I've seen nothing of her since. I cannot concentrate one whit for fear of what might have happened. Please, I beg of you, will you go and check? I have to know.
All right, I'll go.
Marvelous. Thank you. You'll be rewarded for your time, of course.
Whereabouts is she?
Gotan's Bales. It's on the outskirts of Lostwig. Not the safest place for an unaccompanied bearer, perhaps, but the soil there is second to none. Now go, and do not linger. Why, it may already be too late.